Hi guys, I'm Jessica and I'm coming back. Welcome to my video and I'm very happy to sitting here to sharing with you the interesting experiences while I'm working with the application of Google. Just end our video today, we will continue working with GoogleSlides. In previous video, I have had known how to add a video on a slide, but how to add audio into a slide, I haven't find out the solution. When listen to music at home last night, I have found it. Yes, and today I will share with you, okay? Now we will start right now. Yes, firstly. Okay. Move to the screen. Right here, you can see it. I have the first time, and I want to add an audio with music for this first time. Okay, and yes, now firstly we have to open a YouTube. Okay, like this. Yes, and search. Research for it. Just we will quick search on YouTube copyright free music blog. Copyright free music, free background music. Okay, like this. We'll try this. Yes, you can see it's linked. I click this, copy this link. Yes, and come back. And in this line, we click on insert and click on video, click by URL, paste. We can select it. Yeah, right here. We have the audio, right? We can view it. To start. One minute. Ready? Minute working. Okay. Come back and reverse to the smallest size. Okay, like this, and we can know this. And we can move it to some corner. Yes, and that is too small for people to recognize it. Okay, we present it. Quit. And in this format option, choose play automatically. Okay, and present. Hi. We will play again it. Yeah. How do you feel it? Like that. Okay, quit it. Oh wow. It's so amazing. Quit. And we can see it. Oh, it's so cute. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Just right here. Yes, and we will move to the next part. Yes, oh, just we were locking object on the slide. Just I will do it right here. Oh, maybe I will train edit. it. For page setup, no. Insert slide number, no. View. Then builder. Right here. This one. Okay. I choose format slide, this slide, trim background. No, slide layout, choose another layout like blank. Okay, yes, and we have to add map is right here, cat map on the world. I'm sorry, find it, image. The word is open image in new tab, and we can download it. Save image as, I will save it into picture location right here. Enter, save it. Just come back to slide and insert image. Upload from computer, just find the picture right here, opened, yes, center on page, horizontal, okay. Okay, it's quite good. Yes. Just firstly, we will have to train something. Just come back. Firstly, we have to click on the slide, on the format. Oh, sorry. And we right click on the slide. And we click on train background and we choose image. Yes, the cat map. And the word. Just we will search again. Right? The cat map of the word. Search. Yes, you can. Done. Okay. Sorry, we have to come back, train first background, choose image. Oh my gosh, maybe we have to come back, right click, train background, choose image, upload, browse. Just we have this one. Okay, we have done it. Yes, right now. Yes, and finally, our image cannot train. Just then we were at. There's still some. Right here. It says the name of the image right here, the cat map. The word. Okay. This. And I can move it to the bottom or this no. Okay, make it increase the size. It. Okay, the camera of the word. Yes, we have lock. We have to lock the map on picture. And therefore, if I share this slide to other one, yes, they can see this picture, but they can move it. However, they can move the title here. Yes. Okay, it's not the problem. Okay. So, and now this very wonderful dot, we can put anything in the background, this, like this. We can have a comment right here or some text right here. And this could be square paper, it could be your own design, could it be a watermark here that we want to have on our slide. So, yes, and it's our self design, so other one cannot move the image. Yes, and we can dive into the comment section. Okay, yes, that's where. Wow. We will see it again. Drag it. Firstly, we have to right click. We have to click on change background. Firstly, we still have to download the image from Google Image. Yes, and secondly, we can change background right here, and we can choose the downloaded image and drag it. Right here and drag it into this. Okay. And then we can click and done. And then your image is dived. Okay. Well, finally, we have discovered how to add audio music into a slide and how to lock an image in one slide. Yes, and it's so wonderful. It's not difficult as I think, and I hope that you can do it. Yes, and finally, thanks for watching and remember subscribing and liking my channel. Thanks for watching one more time. Goodbye, I'm Jessica. See you later.